for joining me. This is syndae, and I'm your host, Stefan. It's time for some not-so-wild sounds tonight, albeit not too quiet either. And we take off with some music from the summer created by Dream Cycle, which is a project by Cass Anabotti, whom regular listeners will already know. The album is named Passive Imagination, and the track you will hear is Recurring. Music by Dream Cycle, taken from his album Passive Imagination. This is of course a Hard Dance record release, which you will find on their website. Next up is music coming in via the Kavi Collective, a fresh release from last week. The artist of this album is State Azure, who is Patrick Unsworth from the UK. The album Lightspan seems a republication from a 2021 self-release, nevertheless a great one, but listen for yourself, here comes Sigma Noir. Thank you. Oh yes, this one just drives me on. Taken from the album Lightspan by State Azure. Pick it up via Kavi's Bandcamp page or homepage. A duo is up next with Desensitized, consisting of Deborah Martin and Dean De Benedictis. We had both of them as solo artists on syndae quite a while ago. Now we get Bundled Power, their freshly released album Chaos in Premonition, which is their second collaboration release actually. For tonight I picked their track Logic of Expression. Quite some stick venture by Desensitized to be found on their album Chaos on Premonition. Head over to Spotted Packery for more information and purchase options. 1.2, we have a new name to syndae. Behind the project is the Greek musician Kostas Giaslas, active for quite some years already. Last week, his newest album, Music for Spaces, saw its light via Sub-Exotic Records. Join in for some great sounds with FKSM D11. sounds, don't you think? Music taken from the album Music for Spaces by 1.2. Head over to his Subexotic Records page on Bandcamp to listen or buy or both. We are heading over to Washington for our next guest, being Alex Anthony Fade. A fresh released single track of his hit my mailbox recently, named Watches End. Great instrumental music from the guitarist who originates from Argentina. still beautiful sounding track on the single Watch's End by Alex Anthony Fade. You can get this as Name Your Price download over at his Bandcamp page. More than a year has passed since we heard from Gary Mulford, aka Blue is Nine. In September, he released a new album titled Far and White. It consists of 12 cool tracks, whereof you get to hear Rue de Rivoli. The uplifting one tonight by Blue is Nine from his album Far and Wide. This one is available as a download release on his Bandcamp page. A Three Guys collaboration is next with the recently released album Monuments of Ecstasy. You should already know two of the guys, being Byron Metcalf and Steve Roach. Here they are joined by Rob Thomas, a master of the didgeridoo. Only six but mostly longer tracks on this album, whereof I picked Molecules of Momentum.
Thank you.
What a tribal path to follow on the album Monuments of Ecstasy by Metcalf, Roach and Thomas. And this one is published as Name Your Price release over at Steve's Bandcamp page. Which takes us over to a new release coming in via Project Records. This one is by the great Forest Fang, being titled The Lost Seasons of Amorphia. It's a 7-track treat, ranging from 5 to 20 minutes in length, and the one you're hearing right now is Throwing Salt.
Thank you.
resting well on beautiful sounds taken from the Lost Seasons of Amorphia by Forest Fang, which is available on Project Records via their website or Bandcamp. Okay, my dear friends, it's already time for the final track of this edition. This one is by Bridge to Imla together with Volker Lanko and from a concert they did in 2018. The three-track suite is available in digital and physical form via their Bandcamp page. We will listen to the track Encore Rampenheim. Thanks for having me tonight. Thanks for staying true to syndae. I hope you enjoyed the music and will be back for more and completely different sounds. Until then, stay or be safe. Enjoy life if you can and always listen to great ambient and electronic music. Like a closing track by Bridge to Imla together with Volker Lanko, which is Encore Rumpenheim. Good night, one and all.